Un giovane buono. Gesù, siamo dei grandi veri.
Carolina, UL of Holston, Massachusetts.
Fairfax, Virginia, from Fairborn, Ohio, Hillary McKinley, and Sean Collins from Portland. Donald Beecher Barber, Brittany Welton, from Wilsonville, Pennsylvania, and from Howlington, Virginia, Jenny Lennon. Our lead runners in the marathon will be coming around the corner very shortly. Mark Carter of Portland, Susan Bernay of Westbrook, Jen Carter of Portland, and Marcy Moore of Brunswick. Congratulations, Marcy. Well done today. Great to see you here at the finish line. And we have our lead runner crossing the finish line in the marathon division. He's going to take up there here on the screen. We anticipate it was Ryan Eiler winning the main marathon today. Warm Shavings Bank Marathon, congratulations for 2022.
Yeah, all right, yeah. I like the country. You won big money.
This is a little Scarborough. An open reserve. Congratulations to Ryan Eiler, taking first place in the Guam Savings Bank Main Marathon. We believe we have a record set to go by Ryan Eiler in the main marathon. We're going to double check that. But officially 2 hours, 18 minutes, and some change. Ryan Eiler, congratulations. Mary Beach of Brooklyn, New York. Claire Guppy of Houston, Texas. Jane McBaron of Cambridge. We've confirmed that Ryan Eiler set a course record today at the Gorham Savings Bank Marathon. Congratulations, Ryan Eiler. Dan DeSalle has crossed the finish line. Congratulations, Dan DeSalle, prior record holder in the marathon. Congratulations, Dan. Well done. Christine Tomasek from Columbia, Maryland. Marley Davies of Portland. Sandra Sutherland of Geiger. From Dundon, Massachusetts, Danielle O'Connor. Elizabeth Hughes from Pasco, California. Jessica Hedges from Boston. Finishing up the half marathon. Mark Lachey of Falmouth. Scott Brown of Thompson. Richard Dyer of Lewiston. And from Brunswick, Emma Keating.
Just so you know, you're on video.
Oh, that's so cute.
You can't.
Andrew Kiley, the Holman
man. Just so you know, you're on video.
Alessa Soriano from Yarmouth. Luciana Santerio, Old Orchard Beach. Rose Dimension from Falmouth. And Deborah Wolf from McLean, Virginia. Susan Donovan finishing up the half marathon in her hometown of Portland.
All right, I'm going to go down there.
Okay. And Yarmouth, Ron Pariotti of Brooklyn. Brianne Robinson of Brewer and Dustin Thorno, Julian Bonita of Dorchester, Jesse Pierre of Boston, Rochana Rubin, Esther Rivera, Ohio, Judy Mink, the Northern Canadian, and Matthew Lake. Shelby Moser, Houston, Texas, Lauren King of North East, Jeffrey Nolan of Warren, James Haylord of Washington, Tennessee, Raymond Barnino of Clinton, Mississippi. Once again, Ryan Heil, congratulations, taking first place in 74th record in today's main marathon, and welcome back to Dan Basilo. Today, 2 hours, 19 minutes, and 19 seconds. Congratulations to Ryan Eiler, setting the course record today in the Warren Stevens Bank Main Marathon. Liam Levinson finished the half marathon, Rookie World. Wendy Robinson, number 3 from Denver, Colorado, wrapping up the marathon right around 3:25. Congratulations. Garrison Pacific, Missouri, and we are up by Rochester, New York. Mark Sullivan, Mallory Cash, Maddie White from Pelham, New York, and Michaela Malkin. Looking at Tessier Hill from Justin Green from Boston. These are all half marathoners. Joey Baldwin. Julian Tessier Hill from Boston.
I don't know, 227.
Jerry Golden from Lincoln, Rhode Island. Sherry Jones. Who's a man? Again, these are half marathon finishes. Franklin Hill with some couple of our top marathoners. We'll try to alert you for the marathon. It's Bill Carr from Cumberland. This is Black Pebbles. That was your name. Joellen Hay from Buxton.
They go that way? Yeah,
they jump that way. James Austin, Northfield, Michigan. Amelia Haney from Peace Island. Congratulations on your half marathon. Andrea Camacho from Australia, Europe. Alyssa Ruska from Marysville, Washington. Mara Costello from Falmouth. Again, these are all half marathoners. Congratulations to all. Jennifer Hutchins from Fulbright.
Richardson,
Texas. And Rich Asanov, okay. Also from Richardson, Texas. They know each other. Congratulations on the name. Ryan Bishop from Pentagon. We're at 2:29 now. We expect a few more marathoners coming shortly. Right?
Yeah. That's crazy.
Again, these are the half marathon. Jennifer Metabon is from Stowe, Mass. Beth Russo is from Sudbury, Mass. Congratulations to Jennifer, and Beth. Amy Beattie from Burlington, Vermont.